Alright, it's Chen Chen here. Let us continue to talk about the books of the Millionaire Real Estate Investor. Now it's about 4 a.m. in the morning. And after reading this book until this topic, until this chapter, it's taken me quite a long time and I do some calculation. Until now, we reached the topic of the financial model of the Millionaire Real Estate Investor. Actually, the financial model from the Millionaire, from this book, is they are using two types. Got 2 points. The first one is equity build up, and then the second one is cash flow goal. And what meaning is equity build up is the first thing when you go to invest in that property. 3 main points you need to know about. You need to choose the right location with the right price and the right timing. This is 3 is very important for your advice. Then inside this book, what we talk is about there's better you can buy with the property that's 20% below the market price. And then how to know the below the market price for the 20% is you take the surrounding area and then put up the median price with the surrounding area of that property, and then below market price is minimum 20% below the market price. It can get more, that's much more better. From his book, is you recommend minimum you put your deposit is about 20%. Maybe because some of you can find a great deal, you can put 10% down payment, and then you can make it a loan and you can leverage and loan with bank. Okay. Let us talk about the equity build up. Equity build up, which means is, let's say if you purchase a property below the market price at this point, then surely for real estate, we can leverage on the bank. You can load it, and then with that, this is your debt and your liability. So let's say this property price, you put a little bit down payment, so your debt will be a little bit low. And then including, first thing you need to know is you need to find a tenant. That's the very, very important point for you, because according to Robert Kiyosaki say, if the house is for you to stay, it is a liability, because you need to pay the rentals, and not the rental, you need to pay the mortgage, the money installment, you need to pay the electric bill, and then it is your expenses, because every month that cash flow is go out from your pocket. And then maybe we'll talk next time for the books of Robert Kiyosaki. And then now we go back to this book. Remember, you purchase the property price, this is your liability, your loan, right? You loan with the bank, and then you must find a tenant to pay your money payment. Alright, then according to the time when they pay for you, your loan store will release back according to the market price, and then will go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. So your equity and your net worth, you go up according to the time, and then your loan will go down, go down, go down. Then you increase your net worth by this time method, is what is equity build up. But need to remember, need to find the right property, right location, and have tenant pay it for you. Then the second thing is cash flow growth, because you rent it to someone else, right? Then according to the time when the loan go down, but according to statistic, the rental will keep going up, because let's say example, if you buy this property with 30 years, but your money installment and your loan will go down, go down, go down, your property price will go up, go up, go up, and then but your renter will keep going up also according to the price. So your loan go down, your renter go up, so we at the end you will earn, because according to the history, even though they have up and down with the property price, but if you put long time for the chart, it's keep going up also the same, which means that if you want to apply this type of investment, you need to very, very know it, which means you must buy it right, pay it down, and pay it off. always remember. So one advice I want to give you all is, let's say loan is very useful, so we can leverage on the loan, but always remember, you need to think the loan is like a knife. If you want, it's easy for us to leverage and go and cut something, but if you don't use it well, sure will cut our hand also. So always remember, find the right property in the right location, right price, and right timing, in the right timing, and have the right tenant to pay it out for you. Remember, also use it wisely, because you must get the right tenant and continually have the right tenant pay for you. In your future, you slowly, step by step, from one property and then become two property, 3, 4, 5, 6, keep going at on until you become a millionaire or even more, become billionaire some more. Hope you will learn it for something. If you want to go and buy this book, you can learn more deeper. Go and buy this book. Maybe you like physical books or not, but for me, I like digital book because easily for me to keep everywhere else. So for today's, we are until here, and then see you next time. Bye.